Aaron Matthews joins us, head the call of LCC and Spencerville on the radio, 104.9 The Eagle, after a WAPOC game last night. So weird Thursday, Friday for LCC, and they get the win tonight. Close game, though.
Yeah, it was a close game, and for LCC, it was good to have Mark Janowski back in the lineup. He missed last night's game with a flu bug, came back tonight. He didn't play a whole bunch, only had 2 points, but he had 7 rebounds and 5 block shots, and I think that was really key for LCC. Spencerville's Ben Deuce played an excellent game, a season high 15 points for him. The Bearcats are getting better. Yes, they are struggling on the offensive end, but they're going to be okay. They're a young ball club. Kevin Sensabaugh is doing some good things with them.
Interesting things in Putnam County. Pandor Gilboa we know is very good. Fort Jennings, 2 good wins this week. Crestview and now unbeaten Ayersville. They get 2 wins there. And Ottaville pushes Eli to the limit.
Yeah, absolutely. And that was the game that I had my eyes on tonight, just following on my phone, trying to see how that played out. When you got the two teams that are undefeated, never had played each other.
Yeah.
You give it, you know, 15 miles or so, the proximity between Elida and Ottaville. I'll tell you what, I would have loved to have been able to spectate that one with some popcorn and a beverage, but hey, had to work tonight. Kudos to Elida getting the victory. Keith Utendorf has done a really good job meshing the youth of the ball club that he has with the two freshmen that are playing quite a bit at Ottaville with his upperclassmen, too.
You got a nice one tomorrow. Shawnee Marion Local for WSN.
Yeah, looking forward to having that one tomorrow. Looking forward to seeing Kurt Guttemuller and the Flyers. I saw Shawnee earlier this week. Their win against Perry, they blew a 21-point lead in the second half, but came back, rallied to win. We were talking about PCL. Got Pandora Gilboa next week against Lipsick next Thursday night for WSN. I'm really looking forward to seeing Drew Johnson. Was impressed with him last year when they played Liberty Benton, took them to the wire. And what they do, Coach Bradick is, in my opinion, one of the underrated coaches in the state of Ohio.
Yeah, it's good to see him back on the bench for the Rockets. Thank you, Aaron. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you and the family, too.
Hope you guys have a great one, too. We finish up.